Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our temporarily Omega journey. This will be my last recording before I go on vacation. I believe I've got just enough buffer to cover the time when I'll be gone. So hopefully nothing goes wrong and I get back on time. We will our Omega, free Omega, will have expired by the time I get back, so I'm trying to make use of it now while I've got it. And let's see. It's not really what I need, but whatever. Anyway, since I can fleet up, let's see if we can't do another one of these. Got one in Pator. I'd run the fleet first. Okay. Now, real quick, we'll make sure all of my mining holds are empty before we leave the station. Something about fleet jumping that's just so satisfying. There's a lot of people in this system. Hopefully they're not doing the sight I want. Looks like we're here first. Alright, send the scythe in first. Everybody else will follow. Rude of them to jump in like that, but guess it is what it is. Thank you. Oh, well, it looks like my new friends are taking the heat, so. Cool. So, what did those guys cost me? Almost 10 million. Obnoxious. All right. It's 15 minutes. Okay, so I think since I've got a few characters with mining tasks, we will jump back to Ulbra and do a little bit of real fleet mining.
Docking permission request accepted. Drive active. Drive active. asteroid is depleted. The asteroid is depleted. The asteroid is depleted. Asteroid is depleted. The asteroid is depleted. Asteroid is depleted. The asteroid is depleted. The asteroid is depleted. asteroid is depleted. The asteroid is depleted.
Man, just realized I was muted. Had to sneeze, forgot to turn it back on. And I don't even remember how long ago I muted, so I don't know what you missed.
The asteroid is depleted.
So, I guess I'll just assume you missed everything and say it all again. So, basically, I'm gonna keep going for however long it takes me to fully deplete these two asteroids I'm pointing at now.
The asteroid is depleted.
Normally, take the whole belt, but that usually takes somewhere between an hour and a half.
The asteroid,
and I just don't have that kind of time today.
The asteroid is depleted.
Up with the Hulks is the trick here. They mine surprisingly fast. Their mining holds can only
asteroid is depleted.
Hold a little over 2 cycles worth. So if you don't keep up on it, they fill up and stop mining.
Is depleted.
The drones are putting in work today. Failed to keep on top of it.
Asteroid is depleted. completed.
Oh man. Kinda hoping this thing hurries up. I really slept poorly last night. Got a bunch of stuff I need to do before I can sleep. Well, on the bright side, I'll have plenty of time to sleep. The next 2 days. Of course, it'll mostly be on airplanes and I don't find I sleep very well on airplanes.
The asteroid is depleted. The asteroid is depleted. Asteroid is depleted.
Okay, well, one down, one to go. It's actually taking longer than I thought. Man, these hulks, though. If you're able to mine in a fleet and got compression support, you really can chew some rocks up with these things.
The asteroid is depleted. Asteroid is depleted. Asteroid is depleted.
Check our buyback value. Huge, but it all helps. Give money, that's what I'm looking for. All right.
Warp drive active. The asteroid is depleted. The asteroid is depleted. The asteroid is depleted. Docking permission requested.
Let them all.
Docking request accepted.
Finish the rocks they're on. And then we'll have them dock up.
Warp drive active.
In the meantime, at least for this character, I think that's going to be it for today. So, until next time,
the asteroid is
depleted. Have a good one.